The EU, based on lies and disinformation, cited so-called human rights issues in Xinjiang as a pretext to sanction Chinese individuals and entities. The European side started the wanton provocation first, and China was only making a legitimate and just response. The European side thinks it can willfully smear and attack and even sanction China based on disinformation, but China cannot talk back or hit back. This in itself is double standards, bullying and hypocrisy. China does not provoke trouble, but we are not afraid of trouble and will not be extorted. Some European countries have summoned Chinese ambassadors. We reject such unreasonable behavior. The Chinese diplomats have all stated China's solemn position and lodged stern representations with the European side.